lumiit yung lineup ni Coach Gilbert Malabanan. And
pero bago ito, Tol, nilagay nila si Panelo sa gitna, on top ng 1-2-2 defense nila.
Philip Rico. Wow. And that's the adjustment naman ng San Sebastian. Noticing na yung malaki nila na sa first line of defense, sumaksak si Philip Rico.
Yes, correct. Pero yun, ano na yun, wrong footing na si Panelo ron. Kung di mo na makuha sa lateral step, kailangan you need to use that cross step para nasa angle ka pa rin na penetration. And the guy is just in front of you.
Di na kompleto ni Philip Rico yung three-point play. Moralejo regains his balance. Gabat, tinapik, papunta kay Are. Ito na si Paeng. Binalik kay Gabat. Velasco, right place at the right time. Just too strong off the glass. Barba. I think they should count the basket.
Pwede. Pwede tawagan yun. Ito. Na-release niya kagad eh.
Oh, wow. No continuation on that. So they just called a foul as Barba drove to the basket. Barba. Quick release from three. Villegas fade away from the elbow. Escobedo. Are. Are. Oh, what a pass! What a pass to Velasco!
Nakita pa ni Are yun.
Moralejo. Barba. Too strong.
He has to nail it. Si Barba, yung mga ganong wide open shot, kailangan.
Wow! San Sebastian is scary on the break.
Lalo na with the tandem ni Pelebrico, Are, Escobedo. Ayan ha, quiet pa si Escobedo dito. Kailangan masolusyonan kagad dito ni Coach Gilbert Malabanan.
Coach, it's a 6-0 run to start the third quarter. Finally, LPU scores.
Yan pala gusto ni Panelo, yung pick and pop. Ayan, oh.
Oy. Turnover for Escobedo, masyadong mabilis.
Yes. Maganda depensa ni Villegas ko, talaga nasa harap lang siya.
Grabe si Paeng Are. Yes. It's like he's going at full speed but everybody else is in slow motion.
Yes, so yung, you know, yung weak side cut dapat yun ang ma-prevent ng ano, eh, LPU eh. You cannot just watch the guy holding the ball eh. Kailangan yung mga weak side cuts, you have to stop that.
Villegas pinasa sa kanto. Barba misses. Pelebrico pops up with the rebound. Are. Gabat. Wow. Wow. That is shocking to me. San Sebastian, a team that likes to score right away, ran out of time. A shot clock violation, Coach.
Ang ganda nun. It's a solid defense. Talaga nandun lang sila sa harap. It's medyo tiring lang sa part ng LPU, pero they have to sustain this all the way to the fourth quarter. Gusto nila manalo.
Yun nga lang, di nila ma-capitalize yung nakakuha offense. Sila ng stop.
Oh, very tiring kasi dumipensa, Tony. Alam mo naman, yung legs mo dyan, talagang sunog na sunog pag dumidikit na straydo ka. Ayan, oh.
Pelebrico. Escobedo to Are. Are pulls up. Moratejo with the rebound. Barba on the move. Drop pass. Montaño. Wow.
Finishing. Ang kulang. Finishing.
Are. Missing again from close range. Gordon throws it up ahead. 3-on-1. Fast break opportunity. What a pass. And what a finish.
Ganda. Ganda yun.
Escobedo from 4-point range, even though there's no 4-point line here. Are. Felebrico. Oh, an offensive foul called on DJ. Ito, ganda na setup ni Montaño kay Barba. Making basketball simple but effective. We have a timeout. Babalik po ang NCAA Season 100.
Pressure, which kilalang kilala talaga tong team na to dyan sa ganyang depensa.
Ryan Sahonia, his first shot as a Sunbetter Red Lion in the NCAA. The best shooting three-point team in the NCAA. Sahonia, baseline drive, Sahonia. Live coverage ng NCAA Season 100 at sa puntong ito, balikan natin si MG Baliday.
Anton, in facing crucial moments like this, ang laging tinatandaan lang daw ng mga pirata ay tatlong bagay. Una ay mag-focus sa mga bagay na kaya nilang i-control, play and fight with their heart, and of course, live in the moment. Coming in the second half, it has been said in the dugouts that there are a lot of improvements to be made. And sabi ni Coach Gilbert Malabanan, he wants somebody to step up in the game. Nang matanong ko naman ang tatlo sa mga pirata, if may baon silang sentiments coming into this third quarter para kay Greg Cunanan is don't gamble in the game. Para naman kay Barba, ilimit ang rebound ng kalaban, at para naman kay Guadagna is basically just improve on this second half. It is simple, yet magiging effective kaya ang kanilang tactics? Ano sa tingin nyo, Antonio Coscieri?
Wow, I just mentioned earlier about how Barba and Montaño made their play on the fast break simple and effective, and they just echoed that statement. Thank you very much, MG, for that report. Now, kung simple but effective yung LPU, eto naman, San Sebastian, complicated but still effective, Coach.
Oo, parang yan eh. Minsan, yun sa pumapasa na rin talaga. Yung skill, highly skilled dito si Are talaga, lahat nakikita niya eh. Yung siya sila Escobedo, tapos ikaw yung big man, alam mo na yan, paulit-ulit, yung man-u ball concept, kailangan yan, kakatangkan yan, then seal you, then pin you down, then cut from behind. Eh, dapat maingat na maingat ang mga big guys din sa ilalim. So, parehong koponan.
Yung mga defenders ng LBU na ihilo sa galawan ni Escobedo at Are.
Oo, talagang super ratrat. Kaya, isa sa mga pa-counter mo sa zone eh. If you're playing too sobra sa zone, pag-counter mo talaga yun, takbuhan mo ng takbuhan eh.
Coach, tatlong point guard on the floor para dito sa San Sebastian. Oh! And Aguilar throws it away. Montaño. Oh, switching hands!
Mahaba yung Montaño. Hindi ka pwede pumasa ng telegraphic pass pag ganun. Huli yun.
Seventh deadlock of the game. Are. On the drive, another nice delivery by Are.
Grabe yung Are. Grabe yung quickness ni Are. Shot game.
Coach, Josh Moralejo has improved so much for LPU. He's been a major factor for them in today's game.
Medyo kailangan mo nang bumulot dito eh. Knowing Coach Gilbert Malabanan, mukhang ginagamit niya yung bench niya. Kaya lahat, pinatitikman niya ng playing time and he's looking for that spark. For that spark dito sa mga guards niya.
Nung season 99, 7 laro lang pinasok si Josh Moralejo. And he only averaged 0.9 points per game. So, barely any court time para sa kanya. But today, he's got a career-high 10 points. Gordon still can't find his groove.
Malakas tatalon yung Moralejo, ha? For a big, for a guard.
Are Escobido, Are to Gabat, Aguilar to Paeng.
Actually, 1-2-2 setup nila, bumababa sa 1-3-1 eh.
Are pulls up. He has got a flamethrower.
Walang sona-sona kay Are.
5-point lead for San Sebastian. Montaño. Oh, errant pass. Guadagna could not handle it.
Sayang yun.
Paeng Are. Dangerous anywhere on the court. Outside, inside.
Parang hindi napapagod, no? Si Are.
And he has the basketball here. Gabat. Halfway down. Barba. Cross-court pass. Barba libre mula sa labas. Barba! Cuts the lead to 2.
Don, dapat talaga. Barba has to shoot more. Para talaga sila maiangat niya itong team niya. Hindi pwede. He has to be more assertive sa opensa.
Gabat to Are. Are attacks. What a finish by Gabat.
Di man makatira si Gabat sa labas. Ayun, an inside play.
Montaño signaling to Montaño to move the ball around. Bravo! Oh, they need him to rediscover his form. One-point lead for San Sebastian. Coach Arvin Bonleon calls a timeout.
Despite Martin Javier with Coach Hammer, Martin Antonio taking care of the coverage. And with us here is our best player of the game. Welcome back, Tony Inot.
Yan yung bagong luma.
Ito.
Bagong luma.
Luma na.
Nagpalit lang ng jersey. Nagpalit lang.
Pero kung hindi parehong Tony Inot yung nakita natin doon, mas aggressive, mas physical, at mas kumpiyansado yung nakita natin kanina, Tony. Kaya na, Tony.
The students from San Sebastian here in attendance, hoping to celebrate another win. San Sebastian victorious against Letran. That's how they open their season 100 campaign. At ngayon, susubukan nilang makakuha ng isa pang panalo laban naman sa LPU.
Ganda nito. Ganda nitong start ng San Sebastian. And then, nakita ko naman, grabe naman ang support ng management nila. Plus yung mga players nila, talagang very inspired.
Bakit kaya sila nagtatago? Yung mga girls na nasa bleachers.
Oo.
Nagtago bigla eh, nung pinakita sa camera. San Sebastian. Up by one. Are. Are from way out. Paeng! Are with another one!
Akala ko to, pagod na si Are. Swing may bola sa kabila, sabi niya. Yung pala, titiro ng tres.
20 points for Paeng Are.
May oras pa para sa trumenta.
Barba. Barba to Bravo. In and out. Oh, naka-box and one na, coach.
Yes, dinikita na.
Wow.
Uy, grabe yun.
Escobedo, though. Hindi lang dapat si Ari ang i-deny. Escobedo is also a very dangerous player.
Ngayon na lang tayo nakakakita ng mga ganun tira.
Coach, bihira tayo makakita ng box and one dito sa collegiate level, but at this point, Coach Gilbert Malabanan is trying everything to try to stop Paeng Are.
Ano na to, it's too late, medyo late na. Kasi tumama na yung Are. Pero ano pa rin naman, it's still close. Baka may chance pa din.
And we still have one more quarter to be played here.
Eh medyo he's sharing the load ngayon sa point guard position. Pinag-uuno nila si Escobedo para maka-atake. More on offense na ngayon to si Are. So medyo minamanage sila ngayon yung pagod.
Tsaka yung inassign ni Coach Gilbert na dumepensa dito kay Are, hindi naglaro.
Paolo.
Yung first half, si Paolo.
Paolo, oo.
Ano yun, talagang inaasawa eh, si Are. Konana. Oh, interception by Risho. Ball is with Are. Are spins. Are to Risho. Risho with the finish. My goodness. Paeng Are with 7 assists and 20 points.
Grabe, speed niya, kontrolado niya.
Just don't let Paeng Are get the ball on the break. What a delivery. Escobedo trying to intercept that ball.
Saka yung hustle, hindi nawawala sa kanilang dalawa. Hindi nawawala.
Oh, a technical foul.
Oy.
On the bench of San Sebastian.
Technical foul for Robert Benz. Improper Benz for San Sebastian Stags.
Oh, improper bench decorum, technical foul. First free throw is good for McLaurin. So that was the technical free throw. Guadagna. Corner triple does not work. And Aguilar is fouled as he got the rebound then.
Kalaton, makita mo, tulong-tulong ha. Aguilar, Are, Gabat, nandun sila lahat sa rebounding. Tinutulungan din nila si ano eh, yung big man nila, si Velasco.
Parang nasasayangan si Raymart nung final si Aguilar eh. Parang mas gusto niya yung walang foul para makatakbo sila.
Oo, yes. Momentum.
Are to Gabat. Escobedo for three. Rebound Konanan. Konanan. What a catch by Guadagna. And what a pass.
Ganda nun.
What a pass by Guadagna.
Hindi nakatingin si Riccio doon, kaya nabutas.
Are. Are to Raymart Escobedo for three. Almost banked it home. Are grabs the offensive rebound, gives it to Escobedo. Escobedo with the reverse.
Grabe, teamwork ng dalawa.
Conanan, too strong. Montaño. And we have a referee on the baseline signaling for a foul. But it was too loud for us to hear the whistle. So kung may foul yan, titira pa ng dalawang free throws si Montaño. Grabe yung agaw ni Paeng dito. Tapos pasa agad kay Escobedo. Lumusot pa sa baseline.
Tatlo yun, Ton. Inikutan si Escobedo. Iba talaga nakapahinga eh. Si Escobedo, talagang third foul niya, sige, pahinga. Ayan, balik niya, third. Strong third pa rin. Ito na.
So they're deciding, Coach, if bibigyan pa ng dalawang free throws si Montaño as the referee at the baseline signaled for a foul. And they're taking a while to decide on this.
Here na.
Okay. I don't know. Wow. It's close. Tinitignan ko din yung oras, Coach, sa shot clock. And you see the referee at the baseline
raised
his fist, signaling a foul. Oh!
Wala na. Time na.
No basket.
Hawak pa, bola. Kinira.
Alright, so the third quarter ends with San Sebastian holding on to a 6-point lead against LPU. We'll be back for quarter number 4.